And this be from cash, not from YouTube.
These rappers never been paid.